Are you looking for the best 360 camera? In this video, we will break down the top 360 cameras on the market. Before we get started with our video detailing the best 360 cameras, we have included links in the description for each product mentioned, so make sure you check those out to see which is in your budget range. Starting off at number 1, we have the GoPro Max. The GoPro Max looks like a 360-degree action cam for enthusiasts, but actually anyone could use this camera. The magic of 360 and the GoPro Max is that you can hit record and forget about framing, then edit your footage in the app. We put this ahead of our previous favorite, the Insta360 One X's, because of its better quality capture and microphones, and the way it can double up as a vlogging cam, and an action cam too, though not in 4K. Better 4K single camera capture would have been better still, and the app experience could use some work, but given everything the Max can do, it's still a sensational step towards what could genuinely be the future of filmmaking, and right now, we think it's the best 360 camera around. At number 2, we have the Insta360 ONE-R Twin Edition. A fresh announcement from CES 2020, the Insta360 ONE-R Twin Edition is a very enticing proposition indeed, and may well be an indication of the future for 360-degree cameras. Essentially, it's called Twin Edition because it has two cameras in one, coming with two lens modules that are easy to swap between. One turns into a straight 4K action camera, the other gives a 360-degree shooting capability, and it's got loads of extra features too, including 5 meters of waterproofing. AI-powered algorithms also augment the various shooting modes, and particularly impressive autoframe mode, which can automatically find and pick out the action in a 360-degree video. Right now, the Insta360 ONE-R Twin Edition is one of a kind, but we wouldn't be surprised if many 360-degree cameras look a lot like this. At number 3, we have the Insta360 One X. Although the Insta360 EVO offers both 360 imaging and 3D, the enduring appeal of the Insta360 One X is undiminished, thanks to its shirt pocket design, excellent stabilization, and an app that offers advanced video editing and subject tracking on your smartphone. Insta360 makes a great play about this camera's 6-axis gyro system and flow state stabilization, and it's every bit as good as they say. We got the odd shimmer during low light shooting indoors, but in decent light, it's as smooth as you like, and playback stays level however you angle the camera. Even better, if you get the optional invisible selfie stick, it's hidden in the recording footage, and it looks like you're a bystander in your videos and photos and not actually holding the camera at all. On release, the Insta360 One X felt like a massive step forward in simplicity, usability, and quality for 360 cameras, and it still works brilliantly now. The only reason we say the new GoPro Max is the best 360 camera is because of its waterproofing, mounting options, and all-around quality. But for casual 360 experimenters and travel videos, the One X remains superb. At number 4, we have the Insta360 EVO. The next stage in the evolution of 360-degree camera tech, the Insta360 EVO, is one of the most ambitious models on the market, offering both 3D 180-degree and 2D 360-degree filming modes, expanding your creative options while producing videos and stills of excellent quality, to a maximum resolution of 5.7K at 30p. It shoots 18-megapixel stills too, and packs in a 1200mAh battery that Insta-EVO says will last around an hour. Users can take advantage of the plentiful Insta360 mobile and desktop apps for easy stitching and rendering, making the EVO extremely easy to use, even for novices in the field. Be aware that even though the EVO looks somewhat like a GoPro, it's certainly not waterproof. Otherwise, in terms of versatility, portability, and usability, it's one of the most inventive 360 cameras around. At number 5, we have the Views XR. Designed to make shooting 360-degree and 180-degree photos and videos into an easy and intuitive process, the Views XR is effectively two cameras for the price of one. With the press of a single button, switch from 360-degree and 180-degree modes, shooting half a sphere or a full sphere of VR footage as you please. The XR also allows for in-camera image stitching, as well as live broadcasting, further opening up your creative options. And the useful smartphone app also allows you to better monitor and control what you're doing. The integrated hand grip makes it excellent for casual day-to-day usage. It's not waterproof unless you add a separately sold case, so don't go bringing it on kayaking trips and the like, as you would the GoPro Max. Beautifully designed, and producing excellent footage to match, the Views XR is an excellent tool for 360-degree imaging, though perhaps a little bulky and offbeat for mainstream users. So that sums up our top 360 cameras. We hope you enjoyed. If you did, please leave a like on the video, and if you're new here, hit that subscribe button. Until next time, have a great day.